So hey, hello everyone. So this video I'm going to show you how to solve MongoD is not recognized as an internal external command in command prompt. So this occurs if you haven't added the environment part for your MongoDB database. Okay, so now let's get started how to solve it. First, what you need to do is you need to go to the location where you have installed MongoDB. Okay, so I have installed in C, by default it's C program files, and you will have this MongoDB. Okay, this is by default, this location is by default, and if while installing, if you have specified some other address, you would go and just search MongoDB in your search tab. Okay, and now after going to server and 4.4 in the default location, just go to bin. Okay, and this is the code. Okay, this C program files, MongoDB server, and your version and bin. So just press your mouse over here and you can just copy it, Control C it. Okay, so now what you're going to do is just go to search and put type environment variable. Okay, I will get this, edit the environment variables, click OK, open, and go to environment variables. So here you will be having a path. Okay, so if you don't have a path here, just create another one, just select the path and press edit, and now you need to go to new, paste it. So as you can see here, instead of typing you can directly paste it, easy, just click OK, and okay over here also, and finally another okay. So that's good. So now just close it. Okay, close the existing command prompt, otherwise it won't refresh, and go again, type, open another command prompt. So I will zoom it and I will type MongoD. So as you can see here, now I'm not getting that error, MongoD is not recognized as internal external command, so it's working good. So that's it for this video. I have solved this error, and mine is a programming channel. Do check out my other videos of this channel. I run tutorials in C, C++, Java, Blender, Unity. So check out my other videos. Subscribe for me. Thanks for watching.